This ad came out here. This was cute in today's paper. I'm offended by this ad because you're using, damn it, an old picture of me. This I call the embalmed picture. This is when I had no color. I do have a tan still. Plus, this was 65 pounds ago. Please, for whatever this group is who came to sign for this crap, use an updated picture. I'm tired of this stuff. And it's nice that they have the oil drill here with the playground. See, this playground is the stuff we're trying to increase. We're trying to take it from 12% to 45% for exactly this type of stuff. And the subsidies, I'm glad we have one of the witnesses here who's going to talk about these subsidies. They're not subsidizing in this bill, the industry. We're providing education opportunities. We have an aging workforce, and these are good paying jobs that the industry is going overseas to find workers because we're not training people here. So my part that goes back into the business is for education, for grants to train people to actually work in these jobs. See, what we're trying to do is for once, take a program and make it do something that is good for people.